Sirisha, studying 5th class. Today I am going to talk about the journey of India for freedom. India was the treasure of knowledge, wisdom and heritage. Vasco da Gama, a Portuguese explorer, discovered a sea route from Europe to India in 1498. The Portuguese, the Dutch, the French and the British landed in India, one after the other for trade.
The British established the East India Company. They conquered the Indian Kingdom and began their rule in our country from 1757. Local in many parts of rebel against rule of the British in 1857. This was known as the First War of Independence. India was free from British ruling with the sacrifice of many leaders like Mahatma Gandhi, Nardar Singh, Bhagat Singh, Jhansi Lakshmi Bai.
1920 non-cooperation movement, 1930 salt satyagraha, 1942 quit India movement are the great freedom movements. Finally, we got independence in the year 1947. Let's remember this.